Hey, what's going on, guys? Prestige here, and today we are VEPRizing the enemy on this game of Cranked on Prison Break. I hope you enjoy the gameplay and commentary. First things first, I gotta apologize. If you can hear a background noise, that is my heater. I'll try to edit it out at the end, but if you guys didn't know, I'm living in the East Coast, and we are getting hit with some negative numbers right now, and it is really, really cold, so I apologize. Usually when I do a commentary, I turn the heater off so it's not a constant fan blowing, but it's way too cold for me to do that, and I apologize. But like I said, I'll try to edit it out if you can hear it. I'm sorry if you can't, then just call me crazy, I guess. But anyway, going back to that cold story, funny story about it, actually. I had to go to the grocery store earlier for some necessities and to buy dinner and stuff, and my driver's side door was frozen shut, so I had to climb through the back seat. And by the time my car was started and warming up, like 20 minutes later, I start like ramming the door with my shoulder to try to open the door before I leave so I can make sure I can get out once I get to the grocery store. And I actually opened the door, but I think I broke the locking mechanism to latch it to the actual frame of the vehicle. So after that happened, I had to hold the door shut to drive to the grocery store. But after I got to the store, it started working again. I don't know if it's still kind of broken or what. I think it might have just been frozen and I knocked it loose, or I have no idea. It just wouldn't shut after that. But then after I was done in the store, like 10 minutes later, after the car was warmed up for 45 minutes, the door was already frozen shut again. And the funny thing was, like, it wouldn't start. My car wouldn't start, even though it was already previously started, which makes me kind of worried for the next day, because when I go to work, I don't want to have to, you know, leave work at the end of the day and just be stuck there, trapped. I want to be able to come home and, you know, go home. That would be fantastic if that doesn't happen. Please don't let that happen. But anyways, talking more about what happened a couple of days ago, I uploaded a video talking about how this game kind of feels like there's nothing left for me to do. I talked about like how there used to be a challenge menu. I talked about things that are different from this game compared to other Call of Duty games that kind of make me not want to play it. But this gameplay you're watching right now is actually pretty recent. I actually did this about 20 minutes ago. I started taking all of your guys' advice in the comment section, talking about, you know, maybe try to set goals for yourself, or try to make challenges for yourself, or do these little things that, you know, might help you out, that make you want to play the game some more, and that definitely helped me out. And just taking all that advice started to make me think about a series that I used to do with Black Ops 2 called Create My Class. I've been wanting to bring this Create My Class series back for quite some time now, but I just haven't thought how I want to approach it. Before, what I had you guys do was just go down below in the comment section, and or actually down below in the description, and click on my Twitter. If you follow me on Twitter, you can just send me a mention showing me a screenshot, or you can even send me a general description of what you would want me to use in the class, you know, perks, everything like that. And I would go into a game mode that you selected, or I would just choose Team Deathmatch or Hardpoint or whatever it was in Black Ops 2. And I would do a gameplay, and I would, you know, once I get the commentary done, I would actually shout out the person's Twitter account, and I would, you know, thank you guys for giving me the class setup. And I was thinking about doing something similar to that. So if you guys would be interested in seeing that, make sure to follow me down below on Twitter, send me a screenshot or a general description of your class setup. You are more than welcome to leave it down below in the comments section as well. I'll go ahead and check the comments there. But what I want to do is I want to bring Create My Class back. I think that would be fun. It would keep a lot of people entertained. I think it would bring a lot more communication with myself and the community, my subscriber base community. So I think it would be great. So if you want to be part of Create My Class, or you would like to submit your own class, once again, just send me a screenshot or a general description over on my Twitter account, or you can just go ahead and post it down below in the comments section. But anyway, guys, this was just a quick gameplay. I wanted to let you know that a lot of your advice helped me, so thank you so much for that. It also made me remember about my Create a Class series that I used to do for Black Ops 2. So I want to bring that here, and I hope all of you guys would enjoy that as well. So if you enjoyed this video, please drop the like. If not, that's cool. Keep on, I'm on the road to 250,000 subscribers. If you'd like to hit that subscribe button, please feel free to do so. And until next time, I am out. Peace.